Something changed with the sound in this game. Is this... I don't know, man. Which one is like the announcer of the carousel? Who knows? Double Xayah. She's so terrible. She's really terrible.
Po polsku, że nie pisałem, nie znam się wisiał po pracy. W związku z koronawirusem zmienili mi godziny pracy, dzięki temu mogę oglądać, bo tak zawsze byłem po 16. No się ma, gadzisko.
I guess buying Rakan will be fine. Let's see if we get gold. Hello, Iron, I'm good. This sucks. Not a single upgrade. And kinda shitty items, to be honest. No other synergy. This is pretty annoying. Sorry for that. Lacking Lucian. This guy's level 4. Really tough to say what to do here. Decent infiltrator items? How did you build in infiltrators? Giant Slayer? 4, 5, 7, 8, 9, 10. Kinda hard to say. Well, I guess I'll leave it for now. And we'll see. Those are all really fucking shitty items, man. Holy shit. Three fucking belts, man. Still no upgrades. Wow, look at her HP, man. Now, let's see what we can do. Holy crap. What are we gonna do here? We're gonna sell this guy, because that makes no difference here. Do we do anything else? This is like counterproductive right now. But it's still okay. I mean, we're dealing a lot of damage, so that's okay. We're winning, like, we have decent, it's not, the economy is not the best, but it's okay, you know? Like, it's okay. Hello, Levin. What the hell? Oh, I pushed the button on my Elgato Stream Deck on my phone. And that's what happened here. Oh no, we're attacking three different guys. Fuck. Kazakh should deal with this guy though. Ionic Spark, which is not terrible. Armor for GA. Which is also not terrible. Sell those two, level up. Put in this guy.
Can I use the ionic spark? Can I guess GA? How much damage was Kai'Sa doing? A bit. Okay, this is kind of pointless. Should just play this instead. Maybe I should have sold one Kai'Sa last turn and buy Yasuo. That could have been probably better. You know? But it's okay. It's okay, my friends. Are you taking part in the Vettel tournament? Didn't plan to and probably won't. There's a lot of infiltrators in this lobby, man. There really is. Like, shit ton of them even. I guess in this case I need to take the belt, I guess. But why is there so many infiltrators here in this lobby? What the hell is going on? And no one is playing Rebels? This guy is playing Rebels. There's only one person though. And there are two people currently playing only infiltrators, man. That's really awkward. There goes a win streak, unfortunately. Unfortunately. Let's find out. Second vine. And now I'll not level up. Makes no sense. If I would have won the previous fight, I would have actually now pushed for level. But now it makes no sense. Now it just makes absolutely no sense. This guy has 33 HP. Before wolves, holy shit.
Oh.
Double Cho'Gath, what? What the hell? Another pack of gold. Last whisper. $57 gold right now. Let's see. Push this here. This here? No, this is... No, it has to be like this. I guess. But what do we do with the items? That is the question. Kyle, which is also nice in case we go for MF. What are the best items on GP? I mean, GA and whatever you can give him. Morello is fine, Rebel Spat is fine, Dragon Claw, Death Cap, or Seraph, an example. Jeweled Gauntlet is also fine, yeah. Lulu. I guess we're gonna wait one more turn. I mean, I could roll now on 7, on 8 to be before this guy. I'm not sure if this is a good idea though. 16. Nah, fuck it. We're gonna wait one more turn. Although I should have played just 2 Cho'Gaths instead of Kha'Zix. Actually gonna win this, nice. Another problem is that we don't have a Ziggs to exchange. As a GP, it's probably gonna be taken. Just the question is by whom. Man, those items are really awkward. Beautiful old. But is that terrible? Probably gonna still change this shit. How do you want to do this? That's a big question. Still not certain like what I want to do here. Why no Velkos for Void's buff? Oh, he's useless, man. He's absolutely useless. I don't want to build Jewel Gauntlet. You know? Although I should have given the Ionic Spark to someone else, that is correct, but I don't want to build Jewel Gauntlet unless I really have to, but I really hope I won't. Ziggs is needed for Demolitionist. Two strikes, that means we have to play it. Sorry for that. Shield. For now, we'll just do this. See what, like, I'm still thinking, like, what can I do here when it comes to, like, transitioning? And it all depends, I guess, which units I hit here, you know. I'm just standing here with the potential upgrades waiting for that shit. Wow, oh my god, dude. I guess we'll see. What will I sell just in case? Ziggs, I guess. Men from the legendary creatures. There's another gangplank and a misfortune here. The thieves' gloves are amazing, I would say. Gangplank taken. Don't take the chalice, man. Fuck. No, I'll take the disarm. BT Jinx is, in my opinion, a grief. She needs Gunblade. I'm winning the fight. Nice. Dude. Alright, well, I guess we wait. For now, we are in a good spot. By the way, I like this composition. Z kim grałeś w drużynie? W jakiej drużynie? Good job. Dude, the disarm is actually winning the fights here. O tytuł mi chodzi? Spago is Legendary. GA. Okej. Okay. I guess they grift each other. Tylko ty będziesz grał w Valoranta 3 kwietnia? O, z Polski nie mam pojęcia. To niektórzy jeszcze też. Nie wiem. Czemu ustawiam tak jednostki? Na przykład o którą pytasz? W tej chwili mam tak ustawione po prostu, żeby jednostki 3 rebele były obok siebie. Blitzcrank z tyłu grabował jednostkę dla Jinx, żeby mogło ją łatwiej zabić. I to tyle. Yeah, that's a nice upgrade. Shield on her? I mean, this is pretty nice. More guns, more glory. Load up the hull buster. Yeah, I should have not sold the Ziggs though. I'm stupid. Just need to go to level 9, by the way. Biorę udział w turnieju Wedla? Nie zamierzam. Nie planuję raczej, może tak. 44. I mean, the game is gonna finish earlier, right? I'm not certain. Would it be the best to have, like, her with GA here? Can I throw that in instead of a instead of a brawler? No clue. No clue if I can even do that. Holy fuck. GG, my friend. I think we actually outplayed him with the positioning, though. You know? I think we outplayed him with the positioning because of... he was confident that he won against our ghost, and he didn't change anything. And I think because of that, we actually won. If I'm not mistaken.